Hey guys, and welcome back. One second. Just removed Facebook from my browser so that doesn't go on, because that might be going on for a bit. Actually, I need to pause one more time. I didn't bring my reference up. Alright, that's better. So I got my reference up. What I actually wanted to do before I went off yesterday was to put the I in. So I'm going to actually do that now. Probably just go in and append a Sophia. We will grab this. We'll just, I forgot where it was. One of these has, it's here. Vision. Just as best we can, move this into position. The eye's actually quite small compared to this socket. Now we can probably just use this. And we'll scale it down a little bit. It's gonna put transparency on so I can see what I'm doing. The eye kind of sits right at the back here. Just like that. I just want that in so that I can build the just build this up better. Just gonna move this a little bit. Probably for now, needs to be a bit more angular. But let's go into this, and pretty happy with that shape. So we can do that. Sometimes I find if you get this, where you get a hole like that, I usually just add a little dot on there, and I don't know why, and I'm not sure why this is here. It's a little tiny sphere there for some reason. essentially doesn't matter once we press A. I mean that'll do. We'll go into take these off. We'll go into our Dynamesh and we'll give it geometry. Perfect. Awesome. It's actually pretty cool. So again, just using our basic tools, we're going to sort of move this into position. Essentially just going to stretch this over the model like so. Probably just smooth these edges off. Sweet. That looks good. And now we just sort of play around with the shape a little bit. I'm gonna probably just straight away, what we'll do is we'll duplicate that, and then we'll go, where is it, mirror, awesome. And then this one, merge, bring that up, merge that down, and then X. And now we're working on both sides, which is cool. We just need to move this to kind of fit the contour now of the jaw here. But then also make it look like it's coming off there as well. Again, just using, for the most part, we're just going to be using the move tool just to move that on into place. Like so. This is a bit too high. Well, actually, what we'll probably actually do is move that up, move this like that, and then we will We'll do something like that. Just inflate that a little bit. This needs to come a bit further forward, actually. I'm gonna use flatten just to sort this out a little bit. Just trying to get this. That's better. Well, kind of. We'll fix that up later. But I'll leave it there for today. So hopefully you had a good Tuesday. And I'll talk to you again tomorrow. Alright, cheers guys.